our camp spot at Lake Ouachita State Park, and we're about to take off.
I have the sun wrap, but it's a little cold.
All right, we're leaving Ouachita State Park. About to get on the old LOViT Trail. Oh, that shit, that is kind of deep there, isn't it? Nice! Perfect! That would look how deep.
I'm not sure about the rock in the middle.
Yeah, we still got a little more, and then, yeah, we got a little more downhill, and then some climbing coming up, of course. Tighten my shit up here real quick. I bet we're gonna have like multiples of these, you know, where we do a climb up a ridge and then drop over like this, go all the way down to the bottom. Continuation of day number three.
Well, I'm a thing easy. I know it's
better. Yeah, yeah. I mean, you know, the good thing is that there'll be switchbacks, and but yes, I mean, I agree. Because it looks steeper than what we climbed this last climb. Yep. Like my little marker's not even at the half. Well, it's like I'm already past that top, that line that, you know, that I have those lines on the grid. It's past that. Still climbing. Still got a little bit to go. Yeah. I knew I wasn't gonna ride that. I'm in the wrong gear anyway. Sense, another road. Lowest point there. Your feet get wet?
No. There's a rock path right through the middle. See it?
Yeah, I see it. I see it.
Stay on it.
Oh.
That's the easiest way to not get wet. Go ahead and stay, go.
I thought for sure I was going to have to put my foot down in the middle of that creek.
All right, good job.
Woo!
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, we'd be stuck. Yeah. Oh, and I did have my camera on for that, for the creek crossing we did. Yeah. Danger, rifle range.
Holy smokes!
Oh, that's nice.
Wow!
Right now I'm at about 1,435 feet on the Ouachita, what is it, Lake Ouachita Vista Trail. And here's some of the climbing we're doing. That's Zach way up there. This, like I have these like little ledges. You can kind of rest there for a second. Go up this one, and then you get the rest a little bit again, and it's a very nice trail. That's the high point. At 1444. This fog, it almost doesn't look like we're on the side of a mountain. Try saying Lake Ouachita Vista Trail five times real fast.
Lake Ouachita Vista. Vista?
Yeah, I think it's it, right?
Yeah.
Wow, incredible the traction.
I
mean, it's just insane. I mean, I would just think that we should be sliding all over the place, spinning out.
Getting stuck mud.
Yeah, yeah, or getting your tires jammed. We're riding this trail after it's been raining all day. Such. Wow! Oh! They make you. They make you pay, yeah. Yep. They make you pay. Yeah, it's pretty sick. My goodness. Oh, that was actually that big hill that we were going down, the big hill that I thought we were still going up.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's sick. Oh my God. Oh. Here. Oh. God. That should be mostly downhill now. Mostly downhill now. 1,316 feet. Oh, look. bent. Oh, yeah. It's getting better and better. I think we're going to have some water down at the bottom somewhere. Oh, hey-o! Wow. Another fireplace. Wasn't there some big fires in Arkansas a while back? Or no? Can't remember. Oh, I bet we can find some running water. You want to stop here? Good thing, yeah. Sick. Oh, wrong gear. Oh.